couple of great volunteers. We've got four adoptable dogs here. You guys are managing them very well. Thank you so much for being
here. Thank you for having us.
So what percentage would you say of dogs that come into the shelter are heartworm positive?
About 30%.
Wow, so that's a pretty big number, and that's common for a lot of shelters.
Well, it's common for a lot of shelters, and it just shows that heartworm disease is a very serious threat to dogs in the Houston area because of our population of mosquitoes.
Mm-hmm. So you guys are offering to actually pay for heartworm treatment if somebody comes and adopts a heartworm-positive dog.
Correct. So our Heal a Heart program is for shelter dogs specifically. So any dog that any shelter dog that is in our Heal a Heart program, their adoption fee will also include treatment, heartworm treatment.
And what does that treat consist of? Because I have a heartworm-positive dog, and I know that it's been recommended that you can either do the slow kill or you can do the what's called the fast kill treatment. So what is this treatment recommended?
So we follow the fast kill treatment. We follow the...
There's my dog, by the way.
the Heartworm Society's protocol. And basically, that's a series of three injections and some oral medications. And the whole process takes about 3 months.
And this can be a very expensive treatment process. And so you guys are offering to pay for this, which is huge.
Right. So that's we're hoping that it will be an incentive to help us save more lives. You know, often it's the heartworm positive, bigger, dark dogs that get often overlooked in the shelters. And so by offering treatment with the adoption fee, we're really hoping that this will give these guys a chance.
And if somebody is adopting a heartworm positive dog and they're going through the fast kill treatment, what does that person need to know about activity restriction and
sure.
that sort of thing?
Well, there will be a little bit of a time commitment in terms of bringing them back to the shelter for the appointments. I think it's usually about 3 or 4 appointments. And then during the 3-month process, you want to minimize the activity for the dogs just to, you know, so that you're not stressing out their heart and their lungs, primarily where the heartworms are impacting those organs.
And we want to encourage everybody I know you do to get on a preventative, because that's how we can prevent our dogs
right.
from getting heartworm.
And that's the great news. With heartworm disease, is you can prevent it. Just a monthly chewable tablet will prevent your dog from getting the disease. And then if you do have a heartworm positive dog, there is treatment available.
Mm-hmm. Well, you guys are doing an excellent job. What are these guys' names? Have we named them yet?
Yes, the shelter named them because we feel they need to have a name and not just a number.
Yes.
So this is Reba, Conway, Bowser, and Breezy.
Breezy,
aww. Little shy Breezy.
That
was absolute sweetheart.
Well, they are all so good with people. They've been so friendly ever since they showed up at our studio today. So again, this offer is running through the end of the month. It is at the Harris County Animal Shelter. $5 to adopt.
$5 to adopt these
and
dogs.
And you will get that treatment taken care of. Yeah. They need a home. So let's find them a home so we can report some good news then. Thank you all so much for coming in.
Thanks for
having me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
On loving dogs.